let's run the C# program to get the group message sent. See, this is the group message. Hey, how is it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send out your first Telegram message from your own application. Follow along and you'll have fun, and you'll be able to do it in no time. The first step is to get a Telegram Gateway API account. You go to our website, come to this page, click subscribe, you put down your email address, choose one of the plans, and hit subscribe. After you sign up, you'll get a confirmation email just like this one. In the email, you'll find a Telegram Gateway number. Add the number to your contact list. Since we want to send a message to the group, obviously we need to add the gateway to the group first, like so. Also, say something in the group from your Telegram client to give the gateway a chance to learn about the group, like so. Step number three is to customize the sample code. On this page, let's click on C# Visual Studio 2022. It'll take us to this tutorial page for sending a text message to a Telegram group. We scroll down a little bit and we'll find the sample code. Let's copy the sample code. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, client ID, and client secret. Most importantly, we have to specify the group by defining the group name and group admin over here. Let's do the customization now. Now that we're done with the customization, let's run the C# program to get the group message sent. See, this is the group message. What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, and try it out for yourself.